Voice TV Senator of Tom!
The fight went on for 11 rounds, but cornered against the ropes, Montreal boxer Adonis Stevenson got a flurry of blows to the head and went down after a knockout punch. Stevenson was defending his World Boxing Council light heavyweight title. It was his 10th title defense since winning the belt in 2013. After losing to Ukrainian boxer Oleksandr Vozdik, Stevenson was helped back to his locker room. Promoter Yvon Michel said he got a call saying the boxer wasn't doing well.
Il était confus un peu et les médecins n'ont pas voulu prendre de chance, ils l'ont mis sur la civière.
The 41-year-old Stevenson was taken to a hospital in Quebec City where his condition deteriorated. Michel tweeted late in the night that the boxer was in intensive care. Dr. Howard Chertko is a neurologist who teaches at the University of Toronto.
The brain is really like a bowl of jello inside the skull, and during a boxing match repeatedly it struck, the brain is shaking, there are shearing forces, and it's only, and it's cumulative. The more hits to the head, the more damage to the brain.
From a medical perspective, Chertko says he supports the idea of banning boxing, but not everyone agrees. Mitch Schiavolo is the son of Canadian boxing icon George Schiavolo. Mitch says he has a love-hate relationship with the sport, which left his father with brain damage.
I don't think we can outlaw boxing. I think that's, it might make us feel good as a sporting nation to do that, but when we do that, boxing is going to go underground. I think it has to be better monitored. I don't know how that's going to happen. That discussion needs to start.
The hospital hasn't commented on Stevenson's condition, but it's reported that he's in a medically induced coma. Matt Damoul, CBC News, Montreal.